To enable or disable lock instantly with power key, in Samsung Galaxy S9 or S9 Plus. Open settings. From a home screen, swipe up or down from the center of the display to access the apps screen. Tap settings. Tap lock screen and security. Tap secure lock settings. Enter your password, PIN, pattern, or fingerprint if required. Tap lock instantly with power key switch until blue to enable, or tap until gray to disable. Thank you for watching, have a nice day.